We're on the short course right behind the magnificent new McLemore clubhouse, and I'm with McLemore President Duane Horton. And Duane, McLemore is special to you for a lot of reasons. In particular, you grew up in the cove just over this cliff down here behind us. This is a labor of love for you.
This is. There's a lot of passion for a lot of reasons that flow through this. To have the opportunity to have my family involved with this and be able to do something in my home community where I was born and raised, it's very pleasurable and rewarding to be able to do that.
Back to the short course. The longest hole here is 100 yards. There's not a whole lot of rules here, not a whole lot of form that you have to follow. This short course is great for a lot of reasons, but the thing that I get real excited about is I can see this course filled up with young people, maybe getting to see golf for the first time. Maybe they're playing with their parents, maybe they're playing with their grandparents. That's got to be a scene that you're really looking forward to seeing.
No, it is. I've already had my kids out here introducing them to the game. We're looking forward to having Sunday brunch and families coming in after church maybe or for a long weekend and really getting the kids out here and enjoying this as a family.
And along with those kids, we're going to get a lot of folks that maybe hadn't played golf in a long time sitting in that clubhouse seeing the kids, and they're going to put a club in their hands for the first time. Par 3 golf, short course golf, is something that we need more of in this country, and it sure makes me proud that we've got a beautiful one right here at McLemore.